What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to this week's video. Today, we got a monster in the shop, and we're still trying to figure out how to open the hood. So this Viper was brought into the shop because he got a new hood, and as you can see, the stripes are not continued. So I found a color that was very similar. We're going for a gloss white aluminum by 3M, and it's a very, very similar match. It's got the same sparkles and everything, but as you can see, this is not an easy hood to do. We're gonna be working on it today and seeing what we can get done on this. But like I said, we can't even figure out how to open the hood yet. So we're still working on that. All right, so we found it. So what you have to do is go underneath here, underneath the very bottom, and there's a lever right there. You pull that lever and it pops it open, and then there's another lever in here. You hit that lever and then it opens the hood. And then you get to see this. All right, so I've tried a couple different methods to getting these lined up. I had a laser, but it wasn't long enough for this massive hood. This thing is like 6-7 feet long. Your average hood's about 4.5 to 5 feet tall, if that. So yeah, it's a really long hood. I couldn't get the laser to line up from the front stripes all the way to the top. Then I'm gonna start going to the old school method of putting some blue tape down and making sure that they're completely even. I'm gonna do my measurements. I pretty much measured this stripe, measured the gap. I'm making sure that's all even as I go throughout. But I noticed that this stripe is not the same size as this stripe. It's very minimal, but it's definitely off. So I'm gonna measure out the one just to make it more accurate. We got 8 1/8 there. If you look at this side, we're off right there. You come up to the top, we're definitely off right there. About a 16th, and then you get up to the top, up to the very top up here. Oh yeah, we're definitely off. And then I wonder how it looks down here. Yeah, so we got almost a full quarter inch of variance from this to here. So this is funky. This is pretty straight on that one. So I think I'm gonna stick with the 9 1/8 and just kind of that variance that it has here, make up for it when it comes to the either the scoops or right here. But I'm gonna have to manually line this whole thing up. All right, so we turned the lights off in the shop. John's laser, we actually found a way to make this work. We used two magnets here, and we got this stand, so it's held completely still. We're just putting the laser out right here, and we're using that laser to tell us if we're straight or not. And it's perfectly lined up with the other stripe, and we're just going off of that laser. And we already lined the other side up, but I think that's going to be our method. We still got to line up the centers. The center's a little bit off, but the outsides and the center, the bottom middle right there, those are perfect. All right, so this is our initial tape lay of the stripes. To me, this looks pretty dang solid. I'm going to go ahead and do my measurements. I know the center is going to be like 5 1/8 right here, all the way down. And then we're looking at 8 1/8 on the actual stripe. So it's like impossible to measure from here into one of these grooves. So that's, I can't measure there. I'm gonna have to measure up at the top. And then down here is already measured, so those are good. But as an actual visual, this looks pretty spot on. Making some good progress. A little bit of time getting around all these grooves and stuff. I was able to actually one piece all this, which is surprising. I fed all this in, so there's no stretch in here. Post heated and stuff. Same thing over here. I did some relief cuts and was able to release some of the tension that's in there. And then right here, it's really deep as well. Right in here. So I was able to feed all that in beforehand too. All right, so today is Viper delivery day. We got the stripes done on the wing and the hood. They're looking great.